by these rocks. This is where we have these waves crashing onto these rocks. Watch this. And speaking of the waves, the only things where the waves can start are huge is like all the way over there. But they're a lot smaller over here, apparently. It doesn't matter about how well you can see this because it's like absolutely insane. Wow. In the case of the waves, they start off big over here, but they get smaller as they get closer. And of course, how it works in general. Wait for it. Watch this. Told ya!